What was that?
Did you see a Reinoc? I thought I saw a Reinoc.
Ooh, take it from me, Spyro. Never spend a week in a cage.
Mm-hmm. Next thing you know, your whole island will be knee-deep in Reinocs. Well, gotta go. Mr. Laser Blaster and I have a whole lot of work to do.
Ah, Agent Nine, my favorite pupil. Welcome back to my island laboratory. I'm afraid Reinocs have taken over the entire island. Could you stop them before they destroy all my research? It'll be just like old times. Try shooting these dummies to get warmed up, but be careful. I think a Reinoc might be hiding amongst them. A vast number of Reinocs are waiting to ambush us as soon as I lower this force field. I expect they'll keep coming until you shoot the red panic button next to the door where they emerge. Indicators show that a bunch of Reinocs are hiding behind the display screen. I'll switch on the view pedestal, and you shoot them as they attack. I recommend using your sniper mode. Cleared them out. Let's see what kind of shape the machine room is in. I have a feeling the Reinocs haven't been keeping it too clean. Just as I thought. The machine room is overrun with birds. To target the birds in their nests, you'll want to use sniper mode, then zoom in for pinpoint accuracy. Nice work, Agent Nine. I'm not sure if this is a bird egg or dragon egg. What do you think? Now I can switch the gravitonometric generator back on. I hope no birds got in here. The lab's clear, and it smells better in here already. Follow me outside, where I expect we'll find some Rhinox wearing armor. You'll need a more powerful weapon to defeat them. By my calculations, the bombs in this handy vending machine should be highly effective against armor. Give it a shot. Enemies left. You can do it. Thank you very much for saving my laboratory. Now I can resume thinking.
Hello, you must be Spyro. I've heard a lot of people talking about all the things you've done for them. Do you think you could help find my girlfriend Tara? She went off to raid the tomb of the stone golem, but I haven't seen her since. I'd go look inside the tomb myself, but, you know, there's all these scorpions.
Hi, Spyro. Haven't seen you in a while. I'm just off for a bit of a walkabout right now. You know, sometimes you just long for the simple, old-fashioned pleasures of yesteryear, don't you?
Well, Spyro, I bet you're glad to see me. It just happens that I know the password to open the door to the tomb of the stone golem, but it seems to have slipped my mind for the moment, if you know what I mean. Very well, then. The password to open the tomb is... Are you ready? Gullible!
Well, look at you, showing up here to raid the tomb after I've done all the hard work. I've spent all day pressing switches and shoving boxes around, and you just waltz in here expecting to claim the treasure. Well, you might as well have it. It's only a lousy egg anyway.